guys in my church right now. The devil is trying to lean on you and make you feel like you're nobody. He's trying to make sure he takes you out. He's trying to make sure he destroys your soul. But God will.